What is a karama? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave some extraordinary matters, extraordinary things. Allah willed that the awliya have some extraordinary things that happen with them, that we call karama, which is a prodigy. What is a prodigy? First, it's an extraordinary matter that happens with the wali, that proves that he is authentic in following his prophet. So this is why we say, for this wali is a karama, a prodigy, and for his nabi is a miracle. Ya'ni, the miracles of Prophet Muhammad, for example, did not finish until now, because every time nowadays, until the last Muslim, until the last wali, every time a wali has a prodigy, it is a prodigy for that wali and a miracle for his nabi. Here is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.